Goths and emos who want to grow up, brace yourself for Le Mat by Mendittorosa. So when I do give myself to a vampire, I want it to smell like this, or I don't want it. Yes, Le Mat is a rose, but it's a rose which was grown in a crypt. It's soiled in every sense of that word. It's rose, geranium, patchouli, spices, maybe some amber. Think portrait of a lady, but portrait of an ancient lady. This is the head of lineage of an ancient vampire household. Oh, I love this.